Hi, I'm Katharine McPhee, and I'm on a new show called Country Comfort that's about to premiere on Netflix. So I started thinking, what's a good way to get you guys to check it out? Okay, Eddie.
Hey, Kat.
I think I came up with the perfect way to get people to watch our new show. You ready? I sing Somewhere Over the Rainbow.
Oh, okay.
That was my signature song on American Idol. I'm trying to get us viewers.
It was 15 years ago.
Trust me, people remember.
You were on Idol?
What's Idol?
Are you kidding me? Okay, fine. I'll do something from Smash.
What's Smash?
Oh, come on. You guys have something better?
Hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
But before we tell ya about a brand new show, I'm Tuck.
I'm Brody.
I'm Dylan.
I'm Cass.
And I'm their daddy, Beau.
Hey, you forgot me. I'm Chloe.
Sorry, sis, we're new at this.
Truth be told, Smash and Idol are old, but folks will know me from Waitress.
You are a waitress?
In! I was in Waitress on Broadway. Big hit! Okay. Not everybody knows me, but it could work out, y'all. Cause if they've never heard of me, they'll think that I'm from Tennessee and might accept a southern draw.
Our show's called Country Comfort. We got horses, boots,
and that.
And thanks to a storm one early morn, we found this singing cat. And trust us when we tell you, bless your heart, that girl can croon.
And I know all the words to every tenor.
Me over 2020 and I'm tired of politics.
On 30 March 19th, y'all kick back and watch Netflix. Hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
Oh, hell yeah!
Yeehaw!